Huh? Say it again.
Why y'all come out this afternoon?
We Paterson All Stars. We came here to ball out today. Okay. Show y'all a couple tricks.
Tell me your name.
Zaire Simmons.
No, well, it's been off.
Seventh grader, 2020.
Cause Mary Cross, and I'm about to dunk too. Watch this.
Mike appears.
I'm from school 30, 2024, 7th grade. I mean, 2025, 7th grade.
Jasmine Jackson.
Name?
Zaire Simmons.
Zaire, I got you. Name?
Jasmine Jackson.
Jasmine, I got you.
Kamir Watson.
Who?
Cosmere Cross. Kamir
Watson.
30.
Cosmere Cross.
School 30.
Got you, baby. Sam, who else? One more. Yeah, okay, you guys, get a uniform.
Oh yeah, yo.
This side. Name?
Everyone the other side, so just hang on.
Cruz?
Oh, and I see.
Cruz?
Yeah.
Uniform. Jeremy Bulldogs. NRC?
Yes.
Okay.
What's up,
my dude?
All right.
Just hang on a second, I'm just waiting
for the post
again. We got school 18 too,
what's your name? Jamie,
Tuesday.
Let me get him that.
Huh?
Let me get
him. You? Oh, yeah.
What's that?
If I checked you off, just grab them. Those are medium large, extra large.
Medium large.
Thank you.
excited about trophies.
All right, D. 2020 West All-Stars, I need you to the middle. Jeziel Roman.
Come to stay here, Rock.
Damar Dunham.
Stay behind.
Jaden Mason. Yusef Aberuthe. Maya Pardo. Mia Pardo. Zeke Wimberly. Come here, guys, to the middle.
Stand behind.
Jamie Batista.
Yo, Mia.
Yo, guys, everybody to the middle, Gabrielle De La Rosa. Oscar Hernandez. Keyshawn Wade.
You got Brown?
Jamel Brown. Jerky Quazeda. Tashifa Islam. Victor Garcia.
It's a whole bunch left.
And the rest of the East Squad.
Oh, the West Squad.
That's where I'm going. That was the last name.
You just said the rest of the East Squad.
The West Squad. All right. And the most valuable player for the West Squad, Damar Dunham.
Yeah. All right. We gotta get a picture first.
All right, we're here with the West Squad. Guys, stay right where you are. Just real quick, do you have a good time today?
Yes.
All right, so real quick, I just want your name, grade, and school. You ready?
Mia Pardo, College of Chief.
Damar Dunham, school 4.
MVP. How's it feel to get MVP?
Good.
That's good? Well, listen, you are sandwiched by two of the guys that you're playing in the championship game against. How you feel about that?
Good.
You feel good? All right.
Mia Pardo, College of Chief.
All right, your name in school?
Jamie Batista, 8th grade, school 18.
Come on, guys.
Jaden Mason, school 4.
You work hard out there, Jay.
Yousef out there.
You ready for the championship? All right.
My name is Jeremy Casada, 8th grade, school 20.
All right, good job.
Kyle Fulton, Norman S.
Weir. Micah Pierce, 7th grade, Norman S. Weir.
Justin Bethea, Norman S. Weir.
You were going hard out there, Justin.
That's for that song, school 28.
School 28, representing 28.
Keyshawn Wade, school 10.
All right, 10.
That's your Roman, school 2.
Oscar Hernandez, school 7.
School 7, come on, guys.
Amir Brown, why not?
Zakai Wimberly, College of Chief.
Rashad Artis, school 6.
Coach Pardo, come on over real quick. Coach Washington, come over. So we're here with the 2020 West All-Stars, you guys are veteran coaches. How do you like our talent in the future of Paterson basketball?
The future of Paterson basketball is in great hands. The development is here. We have recreational programs that help at a very early age. We have people who volunteer their time. A lot of people do that. So we're fortunate to have adults and young adults come in and just give back to the community, especially ones that went to school here and ones who teach, just as Mr. Washington and myself.
All right, Mr. Washington, how do you feel about the All-Star game?
Today you saw future stars of high school right here today in the All-Star game.
Coach Watson, anything?
It's all about having fun here. We had a great time.
All right, guys, as you know, Paterson is represented in the state championships, the playoff rounds by two teams, Science and Technology Charter School and Kennedy High School. You guys are building a foundation for the future. So I thank you from Recreation. I thank you totally on the city of Paterson that you do an outstanding job. Twins, get up here real quick. So where's my man Dunham? Dunham, get over here. Come here, Dunham. Zeke, where you at? Where's school four's other rep? Where's school four? Come here. All right, so it's been announced, unfortunately, but we're gonna make it up to you guys, that the Taub Doby championship, you know, the NBA suspended their season, but we didn't suspend the championship. The championship will be Friday, March the 20th, at Eastside High School. So you're playing 5 o'clock at a high school. It's gonna be College Achieve versus Dr. Napier School 4. What should we expect in this game?
College Achieve winning?
Right, we taking the dog.
Not. What you guys say, Doug?
No.
See?
All
right, well, listen. So we'll be ready. You guys will see it. Friday, March 20th, the Taub Doby Championship. Unfortunately, due to the suspension of the NBA season right now, will be played at Eastside High School, 5 o'clock this Friday. 5 o'clock this Friday. Unfortunately, and this message will get out tonight, we can only have a limited amount of fans at the game. So each school will receive a certain amount of tickets, and we hope that each parent at least could get in to see the game. It's unfortunate, obviously, because of the COVID-19 virus that's out. We want to make sure everybody is safe. So they're asking us not to have more than 250 people. But I don't care if we're just playing at school 13 in the rain on a Saturday night. Who's going to win?
College team.
You ain't got nothing to say? Coach, I see you staring me down over there. I don't know. Coach got his gear on today. I don't know. I ain't done talking no junk to him today. But listen, Paterson will be back. Taub Doby Championship Friday, March 20th, 5 p.m. Eastside High School. Now we have the winning team, the East team. Am I right? All right. Thank you. Little League basketball. We got Kamir Watson. Come here. Grab your trophy. Sam Abouche. Tootie Santos, Jeremiah Klein, Makai Cruz, Jeremiah Burgos, Zaire Simmons, Kazmir Cross, Jasmir Jackson, Javon Terrell, Corey Jones, Rashawn Artis, Marquis Darby, Tevin Montgomery, Pantel Willis, Yoan Nunez, and Eduardo Francisco. And our most valuable player for the 2020 Taub Doby All-Star Game, Mr. Zaire Simmons.
Yeah, boy.
All right, guys, so real quick, we're gonna talk. After we talk, we'll get a picture in a minute, all right? So real quick, I need your name and your school.
Kamir Watson, I'll go to school 16. Jasmir Jackson, MLK.
Javon Terrell, Science and Tech. Jeremiah Klein, NRC.
I know you. You've been around for a long time. Your name in school?
Jeremy Burgos, NRC.
Makai Cruz, NRC.
Trevor Montgomery, School 26.
All right.
Carl's Mary Cross, School 30.
Marquette Darby, so go to School 13.
Corey Jones, PCSST.
Zaire Simmons, MLK, School 30.
And our MVP, how you feel today, Zaire?
Feel good.
You feel good? All right.
School 16.
Sam Aboisha from School 16.
Coyote Santos from School 24.
All right, guys, can we get the coaches in here real quick? Coach, another great year of Taub Doby basketball. Talk to the other coaches. We have two teams in the state playoff finals. Yeah. Kennedy High School and Paterson Science and Technology. I want to thank you guys, because you guys are the foundation what keeps our guys and our programs going. So thank you very much. I'm going to start off with this young man here. Is it true that you're retiring from Taub Doby?
Yes, I'm retiring after 20 years.
So Joe's been with us from day one of Taub Doby when we brought Taub Doby back. 20 years, lifelong friend from School 13. On behalf of Paterson Recreation, the city of Paterson, Taub Doby, we want to thank you for your 20 years of service, not just to Taub Doby, but to our community. Thank you so much, Joe. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Bum a bum. All right. You'd like to say something?
Hey, I would like to thank School number 30, administration, staff, parents, students, fans, definitely my basketball players through the years, Paterson Recreation, Paterson Public Schools. It was a great run. And We're still running.
Here you go. And listen, you're not retiring, though, are you?
No.
Okay, so you're still around. We still got him. Coach Rogers, you've been around for a while. You were in the chip at Barclays Center. How do you feel about the program this year and the talent that we have in the city?
Well, I want to say that the talent in the city is amazing. I really think Paterson is truly back between the young kids that's at Eastside High School, what Tommy Paterson did over at Kennedy High School, and then definitely what's going on at Paterson Charter. You know, our talent level is back to where it needs to be. I want to say that the kids are more taking academics more serious. So I say, listen, we're not surprised how many Division I athletes are about to start coming back out of Paterson like we used to be coming out of Paterson before. So, you know, again, it's not all about going to the private schools to get that certain education that you want. You thought that was a safe route out to get to college now. Now, there's so many different schools you go to in Paterson, and now we have the coaches that's in place in Paterson that the kids want to stay home and play for. So I say like this, outside of having two teams in the state finals, just be on the lookout for us having nationally ranked basketball programs again, like right here, and where it was like at Paterson Catholic, just like at John F. Kennedy, just like at Eastside High School. So I'm loving being in Paterson.
Coach, we thank you so much. And like you said, we're gonna tonight. Kennedy is playing Elizabeth in the state finals, and I believe on Science and Technology is playing Burlington on Sunday. Both sites are closed to the public at this time. But we have two teams from Paterson in the state finals, so we do want to give a shout out to the coaches. One of our own came back to coach in Paterson, Marquise Webb at Eastside High School. Tommy Paterson, who's in the state championship at Kennedy, who's been a Hall of Fame coach over his career. And Jerry Wimberly has the Science and Technology Charter School one game away from the TOC. So Paterson, stand up. You're doing a great job. Listen, one more time. The finals for the Taub Doby Championship, due to COVID-19 virus, has been moved to Eastside High School. It will be next Friday, March the 20th, 5 p.m. It will be limited amount of seats for spectators. Please respect that. But we're working on having the game live streamed through the school district so everybody can sit back and enjoy the game. Also, on Saturday, we will have the cheer competition. 18 schools at Kennedy High School, 9 a.m. In the same situation, unfortunately, only 250 spectators. But we're working on having it live streamed. So Paterson, sit back, relax, and watch the best that we have to offer.